I've been just thinking about why am I still motivated after 11 hours on my bike, almost 250 kilometers, and still wanting to continue. And the answer is, I don't think about what is coming. I'm just focusing on the now. It's moving my legs and taking a look at my progress, and I'm like, hey, I'm almost there. That's it. That's a tough one, but woo! That means after this food, water, and no food, no water, no people, no nothing, just me and my bike, or just a friend. Hey! So I'm a bit septic because my GPS is telling me I should go in this. But is that my... Woo! Yeah! Wow! That's a perfect timing. 12 hours, 260 kilometers completed. My team is there, was there, and I just chose to stay on that road because there's no way I'm going in the sand, in the wood, during the night. No way. Nearly 14 hours now. It's time for a break and a nice snack. I did 300 kilometers, so it's time to enjoy. That's right. Hi. Muffin?
Ouais.
Pizza.
Non.
Pizza.
Olive, non.
Pizza. Pizza. That's really good. But I only have one slice because she's saying that I shouldn't eat more than one slice. But she doesn't know that I just burn around 4,000 calories. But like just for this segment. Yeah, but one slice is enough for sure. Here comes the sun. Why I didn't stop is only because I wanted to finish as soon as possible. It was raining, it was cold, but now now just look at my face, my eyes, what they say. Enough. It's almost 2 o'clock, so I spent 18 hours on the bike. 18 hours, 19 hours, 19 hours on the bike. What the? Ugh.